Well, like Cher, Prince, Madonna, all he needs is just one name and people pay attention. Of course, we're talking about the one and only Hans.
His
brand of comedy and cabaret have been wowing audiences in Australia and Europe for more than a decade. And just recently, the US got a taste of the Berlin boy wonder on America's Got Talent.
Even though he didn't take out the top prize, Hans is still a winner in our eyes, although, where is he?
I'm not... Follow the trail of glitter and sequins. Yeah. We may find him set to perform You Make Me Feel Mighty Real. Fingers crossed. Hans, where are you?
Oh, my God. Good morning, morning show! Are you ready to get the party started, Larry and Kylie? They're dancing on the floor, darling, and I feel like I need some more. And I feel your body close to mine, and I know my love. It's about that time. You make me feel mighty real. You make me feel mighty real. Whoa, whoa, whoa. You make me feel mighty real. You make me feel. In the air and steal your heart, and you kiss me there, and it feels real good, and I know you love me like you should. Morning show, let's sing it. You make me feel mighty real. I said you make me feel mighty real. You make me feel mighty real.
Next year, dates and details, head to our website.
Yes.
Oh, the
yes.
boys
come back,
go.
Boys. There's a two, but I met them in church, darling.
I
met them at church. Different kind of church, Carly, but no, it was a religious experience. I will say that.
I'm sure you were worshipping.
Yes. Hans,
Madonna.
Yeah. We've got to work out what inspires this.
Larry, just like Beyonce, darlings, my clothes are handcrafted by my mother. And as you can see, this is a look a mother could be proud of, isn't it?
It's a few months on from America's Got Talent.
Yes, it
we
is.
We saw your amazing performances
yes,
back
lost,
here.
But thank you.
No.
Yes.
How are the offers rolling in off the back of your amazing...
Kylie, let me tell you, the phone is running cold, darling. No, honeys, it's all happening. There are lots of gigs happening, darlings.
Yes.
And unlike this morning, gigs that actually pay. Which is wonderful. Which is wonderful.
Are we not He's a little cheap.
Did you not get a cab charge voucher?
Larry,
because
I've got a cab charge voucher, but just let me say, I accept all forms of currency. He's still got it. He's still got it.
We had Mel B on the show last month. Here's what she had to say. Your old buddy. Here's what she had to say about you. Let's have a look.
Oh, I love you, Hans. Just keep on doing what you're doing. You know what? This show's exposed him to over 6 million viewers. So he's in the hearts and in everybody's front room as we speak, with everybody that's recorded him and re-watching his performance, because he's done some electric performances.
Exposed you.
Yes. And it's 16 million mil, so ask for a pay rise.
So, I mean, how's it feel to hear that off none other than a Spice Girl?
Kylie, yes. You imagine it, but I was quite the Spice Girls fan.
Yes, I can imagine.
My own father dressed as Jerry at my 21st, yeah, which is yet to happen. I'm still 19.
Yes.
What was your favourite? Yes. Dancing around in the bathroom with the hairbrush as a microphone, yes, as a young Hans.
Yes.
What was the favourite song?
Back in Berlin, of course.
Oh, you know, anything that a child would listen to, you know, Justify My Love, darling. Erotica. Children's music, darling. Children's music.
All right, well, stick around. We're not finished with you.
Honey, rusted in this
morning. We are not finished.
I'm here all day.
But you need a little bit more material there on your dances. They're beginning a little bit
cuts.
A little bit chilly.